What's up, guys? Today I'm going to play FIFA 17 in Xbox One. Let's see how it is.
Yeah, then just play this kickoff.
I think custom because my controller is broken. Do you like FIFA 17? Thumbs up for this video. Guys, which team you like, comment down below. My favorite team is Real Madrid.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Well, we don't need to build this one up too much after 2 minutes. Speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football has been so many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this one.
Luis Suarez.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Could be dangerous. Ronaldo!
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Neymar.
Jordi Alba. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Came in with a challenge and the ball broke free. Lionel Messi. It's looking good, this move. Can put them in front. He's got to it and he's claimed the ball too. Roberto. Iniesta. Now he's looking for support. Crushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
It could be a chance.
It's the goalkeeper's ball. Just.
He's very alive there. And very quick out the blocks.
Here come Real Madrid. Marcelo. Well, it looked promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Iniesta. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Sorry guys, I paused the game. My mother was asking something. Now we can play.
Quick tempo. The shot's up! Good hit at it, but it was off the radar. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that will change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defensively pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Just for the chance to go into the lead now. Spotted that well and intercepted. The great Real Madrid hoping for victory here, but knowing that it might not just be a simple task. Doing well to keep the ball. Good play by Pepe to intercept. It's nicely worked until that point. It broke down. Now they're going to try and regain possession. Good challenge. Iniesta. Barcelona on the attack.
And shoots!
Oh, we're near the goal, actually. Challenges for the ball. And now Iniesta. The only time added time is 2 minutes.
Save he's made there.
He's not let the ball escape his grasp. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves. And it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
Barcelona are going to make this change. Now settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Shot up!
Very good stop here. And that will be a free kick.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Oh, he's missed it.
Well, sometimes, you know, you can tell by their eyes that he didn't look the most confident.
What a miss. Wide of the target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and missed it by a fair distance.
Looking good with this attack. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Now Rafinha. Luis Suarez. Confident quality on the ball. Looking for Jordi Alba.
Start.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Great maybe from Barcelona.
He's kept it out.
Over there for Barcelona. And out by Sergio Busquets.
Shots on here.
I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if he carries on like this.
Working hard just to see.
PK! Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'll be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly, but it might be enough. Jordi Alba, return pass. Good forward play from them. Now the shot!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Modric. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Just to recap, it's Real Madrid still looking for that equaliser. This is how they love to play on